Let's just briefly review. This is a 12-bar blues progression. It's also, we call it the AAB blues. It has three chords. I've talked about the one chord, the four chord, and the five chord. They've got little sevens after them. That's just seven. Think of seven as bluesiness, added bluesiness. One, four, five, tonic, subdominant, dominant. You know what? I don't know anybody who thinks in those terms. We think one, four, five. That's how musicians talk. Start me off on the four chord, or give me the one chord. Okay? You've got four beats per bar. These are a bar. One bar, two, three, four, all the way up to 12 bars. You've got four beats per bar. That makes 48 beats from here, first beat of bar one, to fourth beat of bar 12. You then go back to the beginning. It's this relentless, implacable cycle. This is what the blues is about. But within this, there is a world of different possibilities. This is the template. You master this, you will be playing blues harmonica. Okay? Now, here's an added thing. Often with blues, the first line of the blues takes up exactly two bars. Well, come on, baby, don't you want to go? And when I said go, I was on that beat. And then you've got a little bit of fill. Maybe the harmonica wants to fill behind, right? So what would be a typical... Well, come on, come on, baby, don't you want to go? Come on, come on, baby, don't you want to go? Same old place, sweet home Chicago. Well, come on, come on, baby, don't you want to go? How about that? All right, guys, you still with me? I know I'm like that guy Kramer who tells you how to invest your money. I'm feeling crazy tonight. But I'm going to teach you how to hear this stuff. Here we go. Hold on. This is the first cut on Harp Attack, right? I said I'm going to play you some cuts from Harp Attack. This is a 1990 Alligator release. James Cotton, Junior Wells, Carrie Bell, Billy Branch. All right, we're going to play cut number one. I'm going to count our way through it. Here we go.
All right.
You with me? One, two, three. We were down here. All right. Hold on now. That's what's going to happen to you guys when you start to do this. So what was happening there? Well, they started somewhere towards the end. Let's not worry about where they started, but let's... Well, I think they started... Yeah, it was... Okay, let's try that again. Take two. Here we go. Let's try that again. Get ready.
And you say your party's jumping, everybody's having a good time. I dare you know what's going through my mind.
Here's the change.
And take all these
7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 9. And back home. 1, 2, you got that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're on this four chord, back to the one chord, and now we're moving in on the five chord, four beats, 10, 11, 2, 3, 4. One more time, 2, 3, 4. Now as James Cotton moves through his solo, he knows where he is. Here we go. And back home. 11, that's your home every time. 12, 2, into the turnaround.
Don't get out much on
the town. Gonna cut number three. Let's see what we get here. Keep your hands out of my pockets. This is a slow blues. Now watch this.
Keep your hand out of my pockets.
Two, count with me. Three, four, two, two. There was a little substitution there. Three. Four, two, three, four, five. And we've gone up to a different chord now, right? Six.
Then I got them thinking I belong to you.
I want you to hear this like a metronome. You're going to do this. You're going to dream this. You're going to count in your sleep. 9, 2. When you're going to go into blues clubs, you're going to start counting with the... counting along with the band. You don't even need your harmonica for this. You're going to just count every beat. 2, and into the turnaround. 1. During the solos, you're going to count. 2, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3. You're going to count in your sleep. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. You do it now. 6. 7 bar. You know where you are? 8. 9. All right, we're going to move on. Next cut. Some kind of car blues, little car blues. Watch this. Here we go. Here we go. Can you do it?
I'm so damn right. Bad, I don't know what to do.
Let's see if you know where you are.
I bought a brand new car.
She you know where you are? Because I do. 2, 3.
Yeah, I'm going to tell everything I know.
A little faster
now.
7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 10, 2, 3, 4, 11, 2, 3, 4, 12, 2, 3, 4, 1. You know where you are? Because you know what I start to do to students? If they think they know where they are, I put this on in the middle of the 12 bars, and you tell me as soon as you know where you are. Let's see how good you are. Let's see how good you guys are. Tell me where you are. Know where you are? 5, 6. I bet I'm right. There's the 5 chord. Down to the 4 and back home. Tell me where you are. 10, 2, 3, 4, 11, 2, 3, 4, 12, 2. How did I know that? Where are you? Sounds like a turnaround. 4. 2, count out loud. 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4. Boom, into the change. I do sound like that Kramer guy, don't I? 7, 2, 3, 4. 8, 9, 10, and back home. Guys, this lesson is over. I'm over time. All right? You know what you got to do. We're going to do one more of these.